The night off. We have new information tonight.
Fire right in the drive-thru, the Jack in the Box restaurant. That's the one on Dillingham Boulevard over by the Costco at Ivile. It happened at about 8:45 tonight.
A family of five was in the truck at the time, including a one-year-old child and a three-year-old child.
We spoke to the driver just minutes ago who described what happened.
Yeah, we were in the drive-thru, and being that we were in the drive-thru, the door was right against the wall, so I couldn't get out, but my wife and the kids were able to get out, and then I just bolted across the other side to make it out the back door before the whole car was engulfed in smoke. There was flames coming out the bottom of the engine area, and gradually the smoke got thicker and to the point where I couldn't see anything in the car. My kids are safe, my family's safe, so I thank God heavy for that we were still together as a family.
Oh my gosh, how scary. Now again, everyone made it out safely. But the driver says, as you can see, the truck is a total loss. Now, it's not clear yet what sparked that blaze.